Hello friends. So this is the carburetor from the white bike, the original carburetor that was installed there. Today I will be disassembling this and cleaning up, refurbishing it with the ultrasonic cleaner. So let's see, let's check it out, let's see why it did not work properly. So as you can see on the first glance, it's very dirty. The airbox was broken, so all of the debris from the outside world went there. You can see there is a hole. This one is clogged with something. Also, all these holes are clogged. Yeah, it's very dirty. Smells really terrible with old fuel. So let's disassemble it and work on it now. There is also a different set of screws here, classic screws, Phillips screws, and other things. Yeah, this was dried out long time ago. Also, the screws need, look, destroyed the cup because they were using these screws, which should not be there. It's still the original 115. Okay. There is also some gunk inside, look. Let me try to take it out. This cup is okay. Normal screws were used, so it's not deformed as this one. So I don't know. Yeah, we'll try to use a screw with a bigger head. So they are the same. This is the PH69A, the same like the other carburetor, because it's the same bike. Let's take out the choke. Look.
你抽上。
The air screw, so off one and bit one and three eighths.
Okay, so what else?
Some of the screws are easier to remove than the carburetor from the donor bike, so this was already disassembled many times, or it was not too tightened too much. Okay, so let's check this. So this is the air tube. Doesn't seem to be cracked or broken, so just the O-rings. Yeah. And this is the fuel tube, fuel line. Again, looks good. Okay, so let's check the air cut-off valve. Wow. Small seal is there still, okay, that's good. Where did it fall? Okay, I'm just find it. Has to be changed. Ah, here it is. Don't lose that if you do not have a spare one. Okay, so bolt, washer, another washer, then the plastic washer from the other side, plastic washer, yeah, exactly. Nothing's missing there. Look, here was the shaft, there will be a washer here. This is it. It's scorched a bit here, Sam. We will clean it. Let's see if it goes away. Other than that, yeah. Yeah, it has to be cleaned. So that is all. This is the secondary. Ready for cleaning. Remove this as well. Even though nothing is there, but this head cap is cleaner, a bit more cleaner than the other one, but still. Shaft is here, here will be washer. So let's see if it is there or not. Yeah, washer here, see? Black. And everything is disassembled, ready for cleaning. It's just dirty. Yeah. All parts are here, so I will put them into the ultrasonic cleaner and we'll be back once they are cleaned.
Okay, so I am back. The cleaning is finished. It came up pretty well. So this is the primary. There is still some places which are not completely gone, but it looks much better now. So I will be assembling it now. Here. If you want to see assembling with proper instructions, follow up the video that is probably showing up on your screen now. This I will do this carburetor in a time lapse, so it's faster because it's the same as the previous ones.
Probably. Thank you. Okay. She's okay. I'm going to open this. I mean, we'll see. We'll see. This is still okay, so I don't be replacing. It's not correct. Seems to be in good shape. Primary is here, the choke. Primary is here.
Okay, so that's it. This is the second carburetor. The carburetor that was originally mounted on the white bike. It is in a bit worse shape than the donor bike. So now we have both of them refurbished and we can use them. I'll be using the one from the donor bike and this will be used as a spare one. So